On February 17, 1776, the American Navy embarked on its first ocean-going cruise. Consisting of only 8 vessels, its mission was not to sink British ships, but to acquire gunpowder from the Bahamas.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.